What is wrong with that guy? Why does he have to give me such a hard time about this?
Ken's just confused. He thinks he's just doing all this stuff to, I don't know, to get me back.
Well, that's not true.
That's what I told him, but he doesn't want to listen.
I mean, I'm a Sarah now. You know, I'm not some idiot. You told me to move on. And so I did.
Yeah, I know. I think it's great.
Well, it is great. I mean, Sarah's the best, you know? She opened me up to all sorts of new things. And she loves me. I mean, that's important.
It is. I'm really happy for you, Nick.
Well, you should be, you know? I haven't quit smoking pot. Yeah. I don't even really want it anymore. It's like I totally clean myself up.
Wow. Really?
Mm-hmm.
God, that's... I knew there was something different. It's so great. You seem like you're having way more fun with her than you ever did with me.
Yeah. I mean, I am.
Well, I got it going. I have a lot of studying to do for that academic summit. I should probably start studying for finals.
Oh, yeah. I should do that, too. First, I gotta win this dance contest.
Hey, good luck.
Thanks.
Okay, all right, everybody. We're gonna shake our groove thing.